Hey guys, welcome to this science experiment. Today, we're gonna do this cool thing that this guy showed me. Y'all remember Zeke? Yeah, he did some videos with us. Go check out those right there.
It's time for a science experiment.
This one, you need a
neodymium magnet, otherwise known as a rare earth magnet.
And an aluminum pipe.
Or if you have a copper one, it'll work just fine, just costs a little bit more.
So as you probably know, magnets do not attract to aluminum or copper. This experiment, all you're gonna do is take the magnet and drop it into your pipe.
That took a while.
Yeah, it did. This is cool. So we have Zeke's son here who has never seen this before. And we want to get his reaction. Drop this and watch the magnet as it goes down the pipe.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Isn't that cool? It doesn't touch the sides. It's like it slows it down. It still looks pretty cool. Oh yeah, that looked nice. That's so cool. Yes.
Okay.
Go ahead. So here's what's going on here, Zeke.
When you pass a magnet through a coil, it produces electricity. Magnets have a magnetic field. Electricity has an electric field. Basically what a pipe is a coil of wire with an infinite number of loops in it. Now the number of loops and the strength of the magnet determines how much electricity you're going to produce. Now we don't have a beginning and an end to this pipe, so we have nowhere to check for electricity or anything, but we know it's present. When we drop the magnet down the coil, or the pipe if you will, it produces an electric current. Now here's the opposite of that. When you pass electricity through a coil, you get a magnet. So as the magnet's falling down the tube, you're constantly creating electricity, and that electricity is in creating a magnet which grabs onto the neodymium magnet as it falls. And that's why it goes so slow.
If you want to see the behind the scenes of this video, make sure to check out that video right there. It gets pretty crazy between us two here. We'd also appreciate it if you followed us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And if you want to see more science experiments from us, click that subscribe button, and we always appreciate a good thumbs up. Thank you guys for watching, and thanks for being Shiggity Shank!
You know what that means?
What?
You're attractive. I used that one all through college.
Did it get you anywhere?
I didn't get married until after college.
In the Ferrofluid video, I asked you guys, would you rather fight Mike Tyson or talk like Mike Tyson? And the winner of this would you rather was talk like Mike Tyson. Looks like some of you guys are scared to put up a fight. All right, this video's would you rather. Would you rather be stuck 24 hours on the top of a Ferris wheel or be stuck upside down on a roller coaster for 2 hours? Click the picture to cast your vote. Once you do that, it'll lock in your answer and it'll take you to my channel page and you can watch some of our other videos. Definitely appreciate that. If you want to watch some behind the scenes of this video, make sure to click that video right there in the middle. I definitely appreciate that as well. And if you like our videos, make sure to click that subscribe button. We definitely appreciate that. Thank you guys for being awesome and thanks for being so shiggity shank.